Since we're down here, let's just go to So this next song has a very interesting title. John, do you know what we're playing, or are you just waiting to see where I go with this?
I think I have a hunch.
Okay,
we'll see what happens.
Y'all make some noise to these guys up here one time. These guys are awesome. It's kind of fun to me to get up here and not tell them what we're playing and see how fast they can get on to what we're playing next. This next song is really funny. It's probably the weirdest title I've ever put out, but I was taking my wife to the airport one morning at like 5 a.m. and she was like, you know, can you take me at 5 a.m.? And I'm like, yeah, honey, of course. Stipulation though, if I'm taking you to the airport at 5 a.m., I'm hooking my boat up to the back of my truck and I'm going fishing after I drop you off because A, it's already early, and B, she's gone, so I'm going fishing. So we're driving down the interstate really fast and I'm running late. She's like, Dylan, you gotta slow down. You driving like a bat out of hell. And I was like, I am driving like a bat out of hell with a boat on the back too. And then she looked at me with this look that she always looks at me whenever I like have these like senses, like I'm gonna write that in a song. And she was like, please tell me you're not gonna write a song called Bat Out of Hell with a Boat on the Back. And I was like, oh yeah, I'm definitely going to. So hopefully this is the weirdest title to a song here today. This song's called Bat Out of Hell with a Boat on the Back.
Probably wouldn't be there by the time I came. So I